Hey folks, we're in there for reload system. When last we were talking, we were over here, and I forgot to hit the record button until I got here and looked over and saw that, in fact, my monitor wasn't saying I was recording. So, other than flying across, nothing happened. And right here we have... Oh, by the way, welcome back to Open Place MechWarrior 5. Right here we have contracts, we'll take pillage and burn. It's against the clan. Always love that salvage. I think it's pretty obvious I got money to burn. Unless something really bad happens. But that
Careful,
pays for
Commander. The sensors are malfunctioning due to the weather, and your visibility on this mission will be compromised as well.
Oh yeah, I painted the blood asp. I could not paint it my colors or metal, which is weird. It just make no sense to me why it's locked to this. Not even metal, which I've been able to paint everything else that I can't paint my colors, I've been able to paint with metal, which I really kind of like. Weird. So that's a predator paint job. Not too shabby. Yeah. That's weird. That would not be much help in the field, would it? Or would that? I mean, that's one of the things they completely ignore with these paint jobs, is they're not exactly camouflage. I'm pretty sure somewhere back in the lore that I missed out on reading, it pretty well details why that doesn't matter, but I don't believe it. I don't buy it.
Our target is a number of buildings somewhere on this world. General locations have been added to your map. I will update you once we have eyes on the objective.
Well, that's a nice walk either way, isn't it? I already started this way, let's finish it. Nice rock. I hear a Vito.
Target down.
Secondary objective acquired.
Always love secondary objectives. I could read that.
This is Rebel. Enemy vehicle
Federated
destroyed.
Commonwealth has sent the Lance. We got some extra Lance. And a lot of targets.
Target destroyed.
Damaged.
thought they would just quit spawning.
Skull unit squad taking heavy damage!
These are the Federated units.
One of their mercs is dead!
Oh, they're shooting at my targets. Okay. I don't have to. Says defeat or avoid. I know you can't read that. But that's what it says.
Blew off the targeted mech's component. They'll be scrap in no time.
So if he's killing all the clan opponents I have, I wonder if her salvage is still available to me. Obviously, I can't avoid them. This isn't something I've ever seen before.
Skull unit confirming clean kill.
That's enough to make a difference in combat for damn sure. I could see it if it was a missile mech, but it's not even that.
Following your lead, Commander.
Back to strung out mode for no reason whatsoever.
Target sustained heavy damage.
I'll have to make do without that component.
Oops. Talking they've been doing, you'd think it was a empty field.
Target destroyed.
If you find the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up. That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operation.
Let's see how much you can take.
Brilliant. Payload acquired.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Target. Don't make kill for me.
Target.
Add one more to my kill count.
Target destroyed.
I'm only seeing one more. I can't target it, so. As far as I can tell, they did me a solid. Let's see what the dropship brings. dropship's mine. Based on the payout, that was a pretty solid ending. $37 points. Wow. Not a lot of picks. The only reason it matters is because when the Solaris 7 medium mech mod comes out, I'll be using this playthrough for its mechs and equipment, because that's what you do, is you import a different playthrough into it, and use that as your basis for what mechs you've got, etc. So it does make a difference what you've actually got, and the more equipment the better, of course. I've got quite a bunch to pick from, but I'll be going through and cleaning up all the industrial stuff across the board, more than likely. Trying to fit it into clan stuff, because simply it's better. I mean, why would I go fight with a clan mech? I'm sorry, with an inner sphere mech, with inner sphere technology, when I can do it with clan. And yeah, it's kind of like having a little bit of an advantage, but hey, it's a game. I play it to have fun. And I do it the hard way around, too. Was that? Oh, it's telling me to go to Zadis, isn't it? Yep. Love to, but there's no actual mission there for Bulwark or whoever it is for the pilot. Well, doesn't look like there's going to be anything there for the Thumpers, so I'll run down here and try here. Did I fix my battlemechs? I did. Got an attack and defend for 5 million against the clan, just to make it juicy. I don't know if the Thumpers are coming down or not. I don't know what they pay normally. That's at 315 tons. Let's take a look at this. I did one a couple episodes ago. I've done 2 of them in this playthrough. So let's take it on. $26 of that. Bump that cash up. I'm hoping it doesn't have mercenaries, because that way I get to keep the entire 10 million, not 70% of it.
Bad news, Commander. Extreme weather conditions means you'll be dealing with limited visibility and compromised sensors on this mission.
Well, to make matters worse, I've even got to go with a little bit of reduced weight on this mission as well, don't I? No burden. Maybe. The 2C. Oh, your gunnery. It sucks. Roll up. Just the hag, huh? UAC 10 and LBX solid. Amazing how that just happens to fit 315 tons, isn't it? This is my Ryan Lance plus the leader for it. Every one of them with gun, energy, missile. And no visibility makes it nice and easy. It's always fun to be running blind. Yeah, I got twisted around a little bit on that, didn't I? I bet that was the goal.
Acquired.
Big ass turrets. Wish I could see it.
Target acquired.
Once you've found the targeted asset, move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure.
What I can hit.
Enemy destroyed.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Rebel here. That vehicle's trash. Let's see how much you can take.
Instrument for that one.
Received.
Thank you.
Target acquired.
This works better if you can see what you're shooting at. I'd appreciate that. It turns out they were better off me coming to them. Except for the rocks in between us. go back up here to the almost the start. That way, in case they're sending a wave at my base, I can intercept it. That was a pretty brutal attack there, though, wasn't it? I think that marks where I was already. To navigate the best course when you can't see anything and the map's not quite up to date or as detailed as you want anyway. I have no idea what that was. Now let me see where the star is.
Add one more to my kill count.
Boy. Destroying it. Get out of here then. pretty much shows that the best defense is in fact a good offense. Provided their offense sucks. Or I got lucky as hell. $10 million C bills. 26 doesn't get me any of the good stuff, but it gets me stuff I'm gonna sell. Maybe. Oh. I'll take that. Yeah, zero. Clearly I took the brunt of it, and even that wasn't that much. No. Nice objective raid against the clan. Make sure I'm repairing. I am. We can't take everything against poor mercenaries. You gotta let them rebuild every once in a while. Come on. Why will it not let me pick this planet? Well, I really did want. Oh, wait a minute. That could be next. We'll have to evaluate. I really don't like the ones in the woods, and that's really underpaid. That is really underpaid. So are all of these. We'll take a demolition against the clan. And if the mercenaries happen to come, good on them. I think I'm going to take this for the next episode, but we'll see what it involves. It's a decent payout for, yeah, see, the first one, the last one I was just at with only 347,000, that was a ridiculous payout. But this one's going to be in the next episode, so come back and see it then. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Help us out.